YAA is Youth and Adults in Action, and we've been meeting for most of 2006 and then through so far 2007. And we actually just work in the community to help youth and adults work as partners. And we like to put on fun things for the youth. And one of the things we're actually doing is on Thursday, we're having a movie night, and we have a great big screen, and we're going to be showing a movie. And that's one of our things, activities for the summer that we're doing for the youth. And then, of course, tonight we're having our community forum, and we have quite a few of our group members here, and so we're excited to get started with what some of the ideas that we might have coming up. And so to start that off, we just want you to take a couple minutes and individually brainstorm just what you think YAA might be able to do with you.
On Thursday, September 14th, several of our group met at the north gate of Arbor Lodge and picked up trash along the roadside around Arbor Lodge. We wanted this area to look great for the Applejack Festival.
We have a group to go ice or roller skating.